This is my new FitBit charge for advanced fitness tracker plus GPS. That's mainly another language or other languages, so I'll keep going. Suddenly in another language. That's why I was struggling there. Okay. There's the barcode. Manufactured in Vietnam. Designed in San Francisco, California. Registered trademarks. There's an address in California, Fremont Street, San Francisco. And there's an address in an island, Lower Beckett Street, Dublin. And an address in the United Kingdom, New Bridge Street, London. So that's the box. I suppose it's time now to open it, since I've shown you all six sides of the box. I do have a confession to make. I have already opened this, but I was able to put it all back perfectly together. Well, almost perfectly. Which I was quite surprised about, really. Because usually things must be the same thing in another language. So yeah, that's quite a, it's 56 pages of it. Must be about 17 or 18 languages, I suppose. Quite interesting. I'll pop that to one side. And I'll look at the Fitbit last. I'll pop open this little cover. Another little card. Oh wait, Dick. I had that upside down. There we go. Welcome to the Fitbit family. If you have any questions, let us help. Visit myhelp.fitbit.com/go. That's a /, yeah. might see me wearing this FitBit, because you're supposed to wear them 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Don't know where to dig. Just to explain what they do, they sort of count your steps. Sleep. Not sure if I told you that. But anyway, that's the FitBit charger or charge for. So this is the end of my first unpacking video. This is the end there of my FitBit video. Sign off now and say I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope you found it relaxing.